No good show.
Excuse me.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm on the phone.
Excuse me!
What do you want? Did you not see I was on the phone?
Hi, Steve. How are you?
Hey, Vicky.
Since you are in charge tonight, I was wondering if you would grant my client, Dolph, a United States Championship match against Kofi Kingston this Sunday.
A United States match against Kofi Kingston this Sunday. Yeah, I like what you've been doing in the ring, kid. All right, you got your match.
Good work, Vicky. I need to do it. That was good.
But there's one catch. If I'm going to grant this match, then you need to drop Vicky as your consultant, manager, whatever she is. You got to drop her. Who needs to drop you?
That's impossible. This is my guy. I have brought him to the top.
You brought him to the top?
This is my project.
He's your project. Did she bring you to the top? Are you her project?
No.
Kid, look at me. If anybody knows how to get to the top, it's me. You know, when I came in here as the ringmaster, I had Ted DiBiase as my manager. Now, he's a Hall of Famer, no doubt. You ain't quite in the Hall of Fame category yet. My point is, let me talk to him. You want this match or not? Everybody in the WWE universe knows that you've got to be able to do this on your own. You're going to depend on her every time you go to that ring. Do you want this match or not?
All right, I'll drop her.
Are you kidding me?
We got the match. You got it. Relax, guys. I was just having a little fun with you. I already made a match earlier today. Y'all have a good one.
Oh, Stone Cold Steve Austin. Just having a little fun.